Hey, transit students, this is Pastor Matt, and I am excited that you joined me for these 2-minute devotions. So we're just going to jump right into the book of Ephesians, okay? So here we go. We know that Ephesians is a letter that was written by the Apostle Paul to a handful of churches in and around the Ephesus area. Now, Paul may not have met them all, but he was excited about what he was hearing about their faith, and he wrote to challenge them to a greater unity. So let's pick up in chapter 1, verse 1. It says, "This letter is from Paul, chosen by the will of God to be an apostle of Christ Jesus. I'm writing to God's holy people in Ephesus who were faithful followers of Christ Jesus. May God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ give you grace and peace. All praise to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly realms because we are united with Christ. Even before he made the world, God loved us and chose us in Christ to be holy and without fault in his eyes. God decided in advance to adopt us into his own family by bringing us to himself through Jesus Christ. This is what he wanted to do, and it gave him great pleasure. So we praise God for the glorious grace he has poured out on us who belong to his dear son. He is so rich in kindness and grace that he purchased our freedom with the blood of his son and forgave our sins. He has showered his kindness on us along with all wisdom and understanding." So let's think about that. Paul called his readers holy because they had accepted Christ. While we are not perfect here on this earth, in God's eyes, we are holy and beautiful, his beloved children, because we are his followers. So think about these questions. In what ways do you feel blessed today? And let's talk about this. What does it mean to you to be adopted into God's family through Jesus? And last, God has showered his kindness on us, and we are told to be like Christ. So what are some practical ways that you can demonstrate kindness to others today? Something you can do today for other people to be kind. And that's it. So we're going to be posting every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and we can't wait to see you again here on Wednesday. We love you guys. Hope you have a great day.